Welcome to Party Light Holiday 2020. Today, I am so excited to show you our collection for our Holiday 2020. And what a better place to start our showcase with my favorite place in the house, the dining room. According to Pinterest 2020 Holiday Report, 7 in 10 people say they're swapping the big holiday gathering for a smaller gathering this year. If you're looking for inspiration, I hope I will bring you some today with this table setup. When I decorate a table for a small gathering or for a big event, I always have in my mind one product that will be my highlight, and I go from there. This is my inspiration. For the fall, I use our beautiful glow light, which was my inspiration. And for the holiday, I use our Swarovski collection. This is so easy to get inspired by this beautiful collection for the holiday. And I love the sparkle of this collection. And also, it's so trendy right now to mix metal. And Swarovski are doing a great job. They're nailing it with this collection. I created, I think, a fun chandelier here with the Swarovski collection. They're all the ornament from the collection. And this is our fragrance stick holder that usually, and I said usually, you will use them in a Christmas tree as an ornament. I use them today as the chandelier. It create a great fragrance in the air and just add a touch of sparkles and metal, gold and silver. Now let's see what I use to decorate the table. As I told you, I use my inspiration from our Swarovski collection, but I also use some lantern because who doesn't love lantern, right? So here we have our white infinite rainbow reflection lantern. This is a small one, but we also have the large one that you will see later on. We have here our opaline tall votive holder. Also here we have the tea light holder. And here we have our simple elegance candle holder. I use it for our taper. But if you flip it, you can use it with a tea light. I always love when one product is so versatile, so you can use it for in many ways. And I use the white tapers. We also offer for the holiday the red and the green tapers. For the fall showcase, I use the sugar pear candle to as a gift for my guests. This time for a holiday, well, I use this beautiful Christmas jar candle and our new fragrance, Candied Berry. I love the little pop of gold and color that will bring to your dining table. And as you can see, it's the perfect way to just have a name tag. As I mentioned you earlier, mixed metal is very trendy right now. It used to be a faux pas to mix silver and gold, but please embrace it for the holiday. It's very, very, very trendy. Here we have our silvery snowflake. So another metal touch to your decor. So our silvery snowflake collection, we have the tea light older pair, and in the middle, we have our silvery snowflake candle holder that you can use with votive and also with tea light. It's not a secret for anyone. I love our glow light collection, the world brightest candle. Why? Because it glows from bottom to top. I use them year round, but mostly during the holiday. They will bring this light intensity that you are looking for. Like here, we have our glow light pillar. You can find them unscented, but we also have them in some of our fragrances. Right beside, we have our glow light jar candle. And one of my favorite lantern, it's the minaret lantern. As I mentioned earlier, at Party Light, we love lanterns, and I know you do too. I would like to show you two lanterns that we have in our holiday collection. We have the curved line lantern, the small and the large one. The small comes with a tea light tree, and the large one comes also with a tea light tree, but also a pedestal for your jar candle. Let me tell you that at Party Light, we love new season because new season equals new fragrances. And for the holiday season, we've added three new fragrances to our portfolio, and we have one bring back. That means that it was one of your favorite that we bring back from our vault. We're gonna start with my favorite, Evergreen Fir. It's a welcome scent of Fraser Fir, aromatic balsam needles and winter pine swirls in the frosty air along with wood fire notes of cedar and sandalwood. Right beside we have our candied berries. Bright and bold, sweet cranberry and mouth-watering blackberries are topped with crystallized sugar and a touch of bourbon for a very merry holiday treat. We have spiced pomander, classic and cherish, fresh mandarin and clove bud join the aromatics of cedar and fir needles in a much loved and timeless seasonal scent. And the last one, but not the least, this is our bring back, cinnamon and bayberry. The spicy heat of the cinnamon and clove is complemented by crisp and aromatic cedarwood, recalling warm memories of the holiday season. This is our new fragrances for our holiday season 2020. If you don't know which fragrance will suit you best, I recommend you to reach out to your affiliate. They can help you to find the best fragrance for you with our Intensity Fragrance Wheel, which will help to find your fragrance. Party Light 3-Wick Jars are truly unique. Our 3-Wick Jar candles are ideal for use in a living room, kitchen, dining room, bedroom, or anywhere you want to decorate with strong, beautiful fragrance. They have a burn time between 25 to 45 hours, and they are available in new signature fragrances every season. What is your favorite holiday fragrance? the scent of spice punch, your Christmas tree in the corner of the room. For the holiday season, we have over 20 fragrances, so I am sure you will find the perfect fragrance for you, because after all, we are home fragrances. Be Balance is our newest collection at Party Light, and we are so excited to add a new fragrance to this collection. But what's Be Balance? Take a look at this. Don't you think our Be Balance collection will be the perfect way to help you go through the craziness of the holiday season? And maybe you agree with me that more and more these days we are looking for ways to transform our home into sanctuaries that feel safe, calm, and comforting. And Be Balance is there to help you. And we are so excited to introduce you our new fragrance in this collection, Geranium and Pine. Geranium and Pine will uplift the heart with its mix of essential oil like bright citrus, radiant Divana, peaceful pine, and calming geranium, plus notes of warming clove bud, comforting vanilla, and tranquil cashmere woods. Create a season of quiet harmony. Living through a global pandemic has made us appreciate the small things in life. So we're fully embracing the nostalgic trends that have made a huge comeback over the past few years. So I use a nostalgic decor to create a fun cocoa bar. Cocoa bar and gingerbread goes together, right? Our woodland cottage jar holder, I used our three-wick gingerbread fragrance. It smells so good. We have our snowbird tea light holder. And for the straw, I use our fragrance stick holder ornament. As you can see, our products are very versatile. Here we have Bella Bear jar holder. And right beside Bella, we have our cute jelly snowman jar holder. As you probably know, I love upcycling and I love finding new ways and creative ways to reuse our product. And right here, we have our three-wick jar candle. I simply removed the label, which is very easy to do. And now you can use it for the cocoa powder. And for the jelly snowman, instead of using a jar candle, I fill it with marshmallows. And right here we have our glass cup that we use for our tea light, and I fill it with sprinkles. Every season have its own decor, have its own color, have its own vibe. And for the holiday, I love to go simple but elegant and just adding some Christmassy touch, throw pillows and sparkles a little bit. And here, a great way to add some sparkle to your Christmas decor, it's our Pinstrip Glam Tea Light Older Trio. It comes in silver and also in rose gold. Very, very beautiful. Right here we have our popular snuffer. This is the silver snuffer. And here we have an iconic Christmas piece, our Tea Light Older Nativity. We love tradition, and in our house, we have this tradition since I'm a little girl, and now I can share it with my son. Every Christmas morning, my son runs to his stocking to make sure that it's filled up. So it's a very important piece in a Christmas decor. And here we have our Doe and Deer stocking holder. And they are fragrance stick holder. And I use Winter Warm here. I love this fragrance. In the middle, we have our Winter Snowscape candle holder. You can use it with two tea light, and in the middle, you can use it with a candle jar. And I use the fragrance Holly Jolly Berry. And who doesn't love a cozy fireplace? So right here, around our fireplace, we have the Harlequin Hurricane with a tea light tree inside. Right beside, we have our votive holder, the same collection. It's in the silver tone, absolutely beautiful. We have our photo frame here. They also can hold fragrance stick in the back. And I also use the Winter Warm here, like this. And to add some light to our fireplace, I use our pillar and our glow light jar candle that bring that touch of light that you need. And right here we have our white Infinity Rainbow Lantern. Earlier on the table, I show you the small one. This is the large one. If you don't have a fireplace in your house, don't panic. We have an option for you. Here is our wood wick jar candle that recreates the sound of a fireplace. And it comes in our new fragrance of the season, Evergreen Fir. Right beside, we have our beautiful white birch trio that you can use with tea light. And here is our popular single warmer that you just have to add the fragrance in from our melts, and you plug it and you enjoy. I hope I bring you inspiration for your holiday decor and also for your holiday shopping. And don't forget, it's okay to shop for yourself as well. You deserve to treat yourself and spoil yourself. From our family to yours, happy holidays. We'll see you real soon. Happy shopping.